The reason that I've come for this job is that I want a massive stage to play on.
What does that mean? You say there's massive stage. Is it an acting career?
No. I mean, I see my company, if you look at an analogy, and you might follow me for this, but I'm going to say it anyway, like a cake. Okay, if you've got your own business, you've got a small cake and it's all yours and you're very possessive of it, and people say, why don't you start your own business? Well, why have a little tiny cake when you can have a big slice of someone else's? Sir Alan Sugar's cake is huge. When he sees me go after a year, he's going to pay me more, he's going to pay me loads more, and by 10 years time I'm going to be further along with Sir Alan than I will ever be anywhere else. Right. I think I'm brilliant, I think I'm great.
Don't keep saying how brilliant you are.
I'm just a likeable person who can get on with anyone at any level.
You're not getting on with me.
That's fine, that's a personal opinion.
But I thought you said you're getting on with everyone.
No, I could definitely get on with you. I'm 26 year old, and I just feel as though I've done more than any other 26 year old. I've travelled the world, played cricket at a high level, beautiful girlfriend that I want to marry, done it at my own house.
So you said, I mean, you've said all that. I got all that. I mean,
so yeah, I'm completely happy. I'm a win-win situation. I really want the job. There's no doubt about it. I think I'm at a good age. I think I've proved myself over the last 10 tasks. But ultimately, I think, although I'm very confident and cocky, I also think that I am someone who can learn a lot from someone like yourself.
People have told me about you, and it's uncanny that all of them, without exception, say that you're just a salesman, just an ordinary, happy-go-lucky salesman. In fact, one of them put it that, you know, he's the type of fella you'd expect knocking on your door to kind of sell you some kind of insurance policy or some extended guarantee or something like that.
I feel strongly that that is not the case. That is not what I do. My sales techniques and my strategies that I've learned from work and do every day at work are a lot more in depth than just knocking on the door as a door-to-door salesperson. I really object to that.